Alright guys, Ruti here. Alright, so let me first explain why my name's Ruti and what I'm doing here. So I am basically an activist against Leafyishere. He's a sexist, misogynistic piece of shit that deserves to have his channel taken down. Fuck, you didn't see that, right? What are you doing? Oh, it's a bot. So, I'm Ruti because, you know, like, Leafy, you know, his name's got the word leaf in it. And I'm Ruti because the root is fucking bigger than a leaf. And it's more significant than the leaf. So it kind of makes me feel special, you know. Anyways. So you know how Leafyishere makes trash content with his surfing bullshit? And does post-recorded commentary storytelling bullshit on every single one of his videos? Well, guess what? As I'm going to shoot this orb, I am talking live. This is live commentary. That's how good I am. And you know how Leafy can video edit and I can't? Well, that just proves that I can provide you guys better content without the use of an editing software. And the reason why I'm not surfing is because, well, I'm already a much better surfer than Leafy's fucking here. So there's no real point for me, you know? If I, like, release a video of me surfing, like, the whole internet's gonna explode, because that's, like, how good I am. Like, Leafy's nothing compared to me. I surf, like, what do they call it? Like, T69 maps? I'm that good. That's why I'm, like, doing deathmatch, which is, like, more mentally challenging than I'm already. Like, I'm already pretty mentally challenged. But this just makes me feel more challenged. That doesn't sound fucking right. But, you see, I'm not completely sure what sort of content I'm going to release on this channel. Like, you know how Leafy does his boring stories, all that yada yada, drama, shit, some spooky pedo story and shit. Well, none of that on my channel. On my channel, what you're going to see is probably me just reading out and supporting feminist articles and organizations and shit. All about that SJW master race, you know? Now we can all agree that we need more blacks. What the fuck is no one here? More black nominees for the Oscars? And that we need to start our government program. What the fuck? A government program to start teaching young boys in school not to rape. As early as fucking elementary school, whatever you guys fucking call it. And, I don't know. I guess you can already see by now, like, my channel's a lot more exciting, more funnier than 90% of fucking Leafyishere's shit. Now, if you haven't noticed already, I'm using classical guitar music as my sort of background music as I'm playing this amazing, challenging deathmatch filled with real players. Oh god. No. What was I saying? I kind of lost what. Okay. Hang on. I'm starting to remember. No, I totally lost it. Ah, oh, yes, the music. Well, you know how he, as in he, I mean fucking Leafy, he uses like Skrillex dubstep piece of shit music? Well, none of that. We use classical music because it's intellectually better and sounds better. Hang on, I'm kind of being concentrating. Okay. Come on. Oh, what the fuck? Does he know I'm here? Oh, it's a bot. That's why. Good. So, classical music is a lot better than fucking Skrillex dubstep shit. So that's already a major plus. I don't sound like a faggot, like him. And I don't smoke weed and stuff, cause that's like, super unhygienic. It's satanic, it's unholy. And as a Christian, I greatly appreciate that sort of lifestyle. Oh, fucking Christ. I did not get scared by the music. Anyways, you can pretty much just fucking subscribe and leave by now, because I've already proven to you that I'm like a lot better than Leafy. So yeah, subscribe, leave a comment, share this to your fucking reptilian leader. Leafy is here. He's If Leafy actually does manage to see this video, I want to tell him. I want to challenge him, actually, to a fucking 1v1. A fucking 1v1 in like a deathmatch sort of situation. And we'll see who's the better fucking YouTuber after that 1v1. So yeah. Oh, another huge plus. If you guys haven't noticed by now, on like every Leafy is Here video, at the end, he promises you that something amazing spontaneously will just fucking pop up in front of your face if you like one of his videos. Well, guess what? I tried it out. I liked one of his videos where he promised me to give me a fucking taco. A taco. And I was pretty hungry back then, alright? I didn't have no time to deal with some bullshit. So I liked one of his videos. And guess what? No fucking taco. You know how disappointed I was? I was fucking deceived. He lied to me. He fucking lied. He's a liar. And I can promise you that I am not a liar. So if you like this video, I can guarantee you, for an unlimited time offer, that you will get absolutely fucking nothing, you pleb shit face. But it's alright. You'll get my love. Bullshit. And my amazing ping. 315, isn't that fucking lovely? Ah, whoop-de-doo. What? Stop. Oh god. So now, this classical guitar music has started to sound like some sort of marching music, so I really want to stop this now, because it's about to make my ears bleed, but leave a like, make sure you're fucking not subscribed to Leafy anymore. And please, Leafy, I dare you to respond to me. I dare you to say to my face that you're better than me. And I dare you to fucking come up to my face and 1v1 me. No scopes only. See you guys. Reptilian on me, please don't kill me.